Okay, Inga.
This is Inga. She's absolutely beautiful. She's one of the prettiest females we've raised. She's unbelievable. Wendy and Dale whelped out Inga. This is a Willow and Karu daughter. And she is absolutely stunning. She's such a beautiful dog. So we got winter today. It's quite cold out. So Inga and I, we've been doing hiking and doing leash work and different things. Every day she gets a workout or two, and then she gets some free time and just gets to hike with some others. But she gets one-on-one, and she's absolutely a stunning dog, just amazing.
That's a good girl.
She's such a good girl. She's so calm. She's the calmest dog in the planet. She is, I've seen this behavior before where they prefer to be about 6 to 8 feet away. They're not right in your face, this style. I'm not just sure what it is in this genetic, but it's just, that's the way it is, which is fine. And, but sticks with me anywhere I go, can hike all day. So, this is a beautiful dog, a very, very beautiful dog. And this is an old world dog. This is a fifth generation pup for us. Very lovely dog. Yeah, she's really something. And she'll stay here. She's mat trained. You can put her on a mat. she'll stay. She will actually cruise the house, but if I put her on the mat and say stay, she'll stay. If I want her to stay where we are, she'll hang out. She's very, very good. She is not one to not follow commands. She follows commands extremely well. And it's an exceptional dog. This is the Willow and Karu litter. And Willow, magnificent female. She'll have another litter this coming year. But Inga will be going home on the 3rd. She's getting all set to go. Now you'll notice that she was getting all her old ancient instincts and memories there. The old trainers, the old boys in the old country, they all talk about it, that the memories and the instincts, they all come down in the snow. And so if you ever get an Elkhound, you'll realize that whenever they find snow, it's the most revered thing in their world. And all the old instincts are in there. They get passed down. And the old instinctive Elkhounds, they get that from the snow. Now, if you have an Elkhound where there's no snow, it's never mentally balanced. It doesn't get its instinctive traits till it gets to snow. As soon as it gets to snow, you'll see it act completely different. Yeah, pretty profound. Yeah, there's a lot of noise. We got females cycling, the males are crazy. Inga's like, oh my God, get me out of here. Get you out of here, baby. She is such a lovely girl. Now, mental stability, this calm nature, I mean this, she would actually prefer to be sitting 3 feet away. She's fine here, but she would just prefer that. And it's okay. I wanted to showcase her today and just show her off a little bit. Inga has the beautiful black silver coat. In my opinion, the best coat, the most beautiful coat. Sheds water like you wouldn't believe. The guard hairs are just slightly longer. The black tips are longer. And these coats are magnificent. This will be one seriously beautiful dog. This dog is healthy. She's got such genetic diversity, it's not even funny. This genetic came in with Karu when he came in 2019, and Karu's bloodline has never been in North America. This is an old bloodline, goes through the Norway and Finland. Karu's Finnish born and registered in the Finnish Kennel Club. This is an old lineage. Now, going back on the mother's side of this dog through Tika and a few others, there's an incredible set of genetics coming out of Norway in this dog. This is pure work dog. Even though her grandfather is here, pretty boy Lee, he's a show dog, but he's got work blood. So this Willow's father is pretty boy Lee. But this is an incredible dog, this dog. I'm just so impressed with her. You're a good girl. Oh my goodness. What a good girl. Now when you get these working dogs, and they're mentally stable dogs, they handle situations, they'll watch situations, they'll hang out, they'll do what they gotta do. And they're extremely good dogs. You can see she's getting a little more relaxed. The big males have quit screaming. That bothers these girls. Them big males are just howling and going crazy. You are a good girl. Jesus. Now this Elkhound has no flaws. She's flawless. She's absolutely perfectly marked. Has absolute perfect everything. She's really an amazing female. It's hard to find these females anymore in the world. No, none of them exist hardly. These old lines are just no more. This is a very, very old line. Yeah. such a good girl. What a good girl. What a good girl. You're fantastic, Inga. You're amazing. You're amazing. Yeah. Her grandmother, Tika, is an absolutely profound female. Do you want to go for a little walk again, Inga?
Okay, we'll get walking.
Come with me, Inga. We'll go one more time. Come on.
Oh, that's my girl. Come by me here. Let's go down the trail. Come on.
You're fantastic, Inga.
Inga's fantastic.
Hang on a sec, girl. Hang on a sec. I wonder if we could see you good in that shadow. Let's go up where there's sun, Inga. Just come with me, girl. Take you out in the sun here, Inga. Come, Inga.
Exact opposites. They're both beautiful, both stunning, both full tilt. But Solvig, wow. She's turning a tie, beating on anybody coming in her way. Inga's just so polite, so nice. It's funny though, Solvig doesn't push Inga because Inga will come right at her. That's yeah, she's a lovely girl. Lovely girl. Beautifully marked dog. A real feminine female too. Exceptional dog. Yeah. Very, very good. Strong. Brother Yondo is still here. I wonder if we can turn you. Can we turn you this way a little bit? I can see you a little bit. Who's that? Who's that? If there was an Elkhound show, Inga could win any show she went into. Once she got comfortable with the ring, but she's a stunning beauty, this dog. Oh my God. That is my girl. That is my girl. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Let's go, Inga. We'll get you walking. good girl.
She never pulls on the lead. She's so bright.
Yeah, she's perfect to buck. Hang on, Inga.